Hey everybody, this is Mike Lapon from Symphony X and Mike Lapon Silent Assassins, and you're watching Rock and Metal News.
Hey guys, this is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News with a Rock and Metal News update. 100 Sons have released a teaser of their track Bed Burner. The band features Norma Jean vocalist Corey Brandon, ex Every Time I Die drummer Ryan Legs Legger, and ex Dead and Divine guitarist Chris Lemasters. Stay tuned for the new release, hopefully out in April. Check out the teaser in the link in the description of this video. And Catatonia have released the tracklist for their new album, The Fall of Hearts. The new album will be out on May the 20th, and they've released a trailer as well. Check out the trailer in the link in the description. Some of the songs on the new album are Takeover, Serene, Old Hearts, Old Heart Falls, Decima, Sanction, Residual, among others. The full track list is in the description of the video. This is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News. Thanks for tuning in.